always say I prophesy. I have dreams all the time. This also, my first dream started when I was 19 years old. And from then on, it's been crazy. I dreamed about Satan, yes. I dreamed about angels. I lived in fear and darkness for 6 months in 2006, which was scary. But then I started getting mad because I was scared all the time. And God knew I was going to overcome that. So basically, if I watch any scary movie in this world, it's not scaring me at all. Because it's stupid from Satan. All he does is want to hurt people. I get the gist of that. I had dreams about celebrities. Pacific Demons, Lilith. Yes. In my dream, she asked for my soul. I'm like, no. So I had to pay her money for that. You know. Weird. In the human side of me, I have dreams about girls, hot, but, that's me being human. You know, all prophets are human, you know, we're not perfect, you know, we have feelings and all, you know, we're not superhuman, you know, we get judged too, and in judgment, Christians get judged now and not later. Like, if we do something wrong now, God could give us sickness or something bad could happen to us. But if you want to get judged later, that's hell for you. So I'd rather get judged now and feel pain and suffer now than later. So just look, heads up on that. Christian, and I think prophets' lives are way harder because we have more responsibility in trying to bring people to Christ and warn people. Like, my favorite prophet out of the Bible is Jeremiah. Oh, he is tight. I like him. He's cool. And then there's Isaiah, Daniel, you know. But I really like Jeremiah. He's, like, powerful. I saw a movie on YouTube about him. It's so cool. He has so much power. It's like fire in his soul. Like fire for him, you know. God put fire in him just bring all that out. Working through him. That's so cool. You know, I have that fire too, but I'm starting to get more stronger in that area. And feel more passionate. You know. I'm only 25 years old, so. I'm pretty strong now. So that's what I'm like. I had jobs before. And to make a job here in this world is just boring. I like working for God, you know. But there's no money in this. But there is salvation. But somehow I need to get some money from somewhere, you know, find a job,